Welcome to this video on constructions. In our previous video, we learned to draw such a triangle with a given base, a base angle, and the sum of the other two sides. In this session, we will solve some questions based on the same construction. So let's start with the first question. Construct a right-angled triangle whose base side is 6 cm and the sum of perpendicular and hypotenuse is 9 cm. Also verify your construction. Friends, in the previous video, we have seen the construction of a triangle for this type of given lens. Steps for the construction of such a triangle are as follows. Step 1. First of all, with the help of a scale, draw a base side AB of length 6 cm. Step 2. Now, on point A, with the help of a protractor, making an angle of 90 degrees, draw a ray AX. Step 3. Taking the sum of the lengths of perpendicular and hypotenuse, which is 9 cm, and using a compass on ray AX, cut a line segment AC of length 9 cm from point A. Step 4. Now, with the help of a scale, join point B and point C. Now with the help of a protractor, let's take the measurement of angle BCA. On measuring, angle BCA comes to be 34 degrees. Now, on side BC from point B, by constructing an angle equal to 34 degrees, draw a line which intersects side AC at point D. In the figure, triangle ADB is that right triangle which we need to construct. Now, we will verify this construction. For verification, according to the question, the base side should be 6 cm and the angle drawn on it should be 90 degrees. And the sum of the other two sides should be 9 cm. So with the help of a scale and a protractor, let's measure this construction. First of all, when we measure the length of the base side, then the measure of the base side AB is obtained as 6 cm. Now we will measure the base angle of the drawn triangle ABD with the help of a protractor. Then the measure of angle DEB is obtained as 90 degrees. Now we will measure the other two sides. Upon measuring, the length of side AD comes out to be 2.5 cm and the length of side BD comes out to be 6.5 cm. Since we have to verify the sum of the other two sides, therefore, on adding the two sides AD and BD, the sum comes out to be 9 cm. Since the given length and the length of our construction is same, therefore our construction is true. Similarly, you can also construct more triangles like this, where you are given the base side, the base angle, and the sum of the other two sides. You can try to do more such construction by changing the length of the sides and the measure of the angles. But if you have to construct a triangle where you are given the base side and instead of the base angle, the measure of the other angle is given and the sum of the other two sides is also given, then how will you do such a construction? For example, in triangle KLM, if you are given the length of side KL as 8 cm, and the sum of sides LM and MK as 12 cm. But we are not given the measure of angle K or angle L. Instead, we are given the measure of angle M as 75 degrees. Then can you construct such a triangle? As we have seen, it is necessary to have information about any one angle drawn on the vertices of the base side. Therefore, the given information is not sufficient. Can you construct such a triangle where the sum of the two sides is smaller than the third side? Now let's look at this question. Construct a triangle, the length of whose base is 6 cm, the measure of angle A is 45 degrees, and the sum of the other two sides BC plus CA is equal to 5 cm. Step 1. With the help of a scale, let's draw a line segment AB of length 6 cm. Step 2. Now by making an angle of 45 degrees on line segment AB, draw a ray AX. Step 3. Cut a line segment equal to BC plus CA, that is of length 5 cm on line segment AX. Name the point of intersection as point D. Step 4. Now, with the help of a scale, join point B and point D. Step 5. Now, with the help of a protractor, let's measure angle BDA. Upon measuring, the measure of angle BDA is obtained as 81 degrees. Step 6. Now, from side BD, by making an angle of 81 degrees, we have to draw a ray BY. But here, we see that ray BY doesn't intersect side AD anywhere. Construction of a triangle is not possible with this measurement. Therefore, construction of a triangle is possible only when the sum of its two sides is greater than the third side. With this, our video ends here. Where, with the given base, a base angle, and the sum of the other two sides, we solved some questions related to the construction of a triangle. That's all in this video. See you in the next video with the construction of some other types of triangles. Thank you.